welcome to it and the brand new video of my cricket dreams. So in this video I plan to say today's live cricket updates and news. So now with the latest of reports, Virat Kohli has reached in the top 5 of ICC T20I rankings with back-to-back 50s. Yes, finally the king got his form back after scoring 77 and 73 in back-to-back T20 internationals against the top T20 team, the first ranked England side, in the 5-man T20 series between India and England. India skipper Virat Kohli has moved back into the top 5, while England star batsman Jos Buttler has re-entered in the top 20s in latest ICC men's T20 rankings after blistering performances in their ongoing 5-match series in Ahmedabad. Kohli, a formerly top-ranked batsman in the format and currently number 1 in ODIs, has gained one slot and a massive 47 rating points after unbeaten knocks of 73 and 77 against England in the second and third T20 respectively. The Indian skipper is at 5th spot and that has made him the only batsman to be placed in the top 5 across all the 3 formats of the game. Butler's match-winning knock of 83 not out in the third match has helped him advance 5 places to the 19th position, just 2 shy of his career best 17th position which he attained 2 years back in October 2018. Shreyas Iyer up 32 places to 31st position and Rishabh Pant up 30 places to the 18th have gained among batsmen, while all-rounder Washington Sundar up 2 places to 11th and seam bowlers like Shardul Thakur up 14 places to 27th and India's swing master Bhuvaneshwar Kumar up 7 places to 45th have moved up for the list on bowlers. For England, Johnny Bairstow, who chipped in with 40 runs and was associated with an unbroken 77-run stand with Butler in the 8-wicket win on Tuesday, has moved up 2 slots to the 14th position in the list led by his compatriot David Malan. Jason Roy has also advanced 4 slots to the 24th position with scores of 49 and 46 in the first 2 matches. Fast bowlers like Jofra Archer up 43 places to 34th position and Mark Wood up 59 places to 39th position, as well as left seam bowler Sam Curran up 41 places to 74th, have gained in weekly update for men carried out on Wednesdays. In the men's ODI rankings, wicketkeeper batsman Shea Hopes, player of the series effort against Sri Lanka in which he had scores of 110, 84 and 64, has helped him gain 5 slots and reach joint 7th position, 3 of his career best 4th position attained in May 2019. Whereas star West Indian young batsman Nicholas Puran up 1 place to 32nd position, whereas Evan Lewis up 10 places to 44th position and Darren Bravo up 8 places to 99th position are the other West Indian players to move up in the batting list. And after the team won the ICC Men's Cricket World Cup Super League Series 3-0, fast bowlers like Alzari Joseph's 4 wickets see him advance 7 places to his career best 27th position. Whereas for the Sri Lankan team, Dhanuksha Gunatilaka has gained 20 slots to reach 51st position after scoring 187 runs in the series. And Lakshan Sandakan up from 124th to 99th position are among those to move up the bowlers list. In the men's test rankings, if you are seeing, Hashmatullah Shahidi has entered the top 100 after notching up Afghanistan's first test double century, which helped his team beat Zimbabwe by 6 wickets to level the 2-man test series 1-1. He has rocketed 47 places to the 90th position. Captain Askan Afzai, who scored 164 runs and shared a mammoth 4th wicket partnership of 307 with Hashmatullah, has moved to a career best 65th place, with the leg spinner Rashid Khan's toll of bowling nearly 100 overs notably earned him returns of 4 for 138 and 7 for 137, but also a reward of 9 places to reach his career best 32nd position in the test rankings. Zimbabwe captain Sean Williams is up to a career best 24th place after scoring 151 runs, while the following on His tally of 621 rating points, the highest for his country since Brendan Taylor in 2014. Donald Trepano's knock of 95 in the second innings has helped him progress 22 places to the 133rd in the charts. So thank you fans for watching my channel. Can you like, subscribe and comment, and for more such notifications of World Cricket, can you subscribe channel, and also can you like, share and comment the video. Thank you.